A 9-month break. Last of them in, green light on. Ready race 5. And away, Perfect Storm began okay. Wanted to shift wide early on. He had a big bump with Price Tag as they drive through the first 100 metres up to third, Girardi. Then Kayla Shaky, Royal Bruno and Me and Barney last. Wide out, Girardi hit the lead. Raced out by 3 to Perfect Storm, who's got to the outside, but it's Girardi clear, and Girardi won it by 2 3/4 to the fave, Perfect Storm. Now third diving through, Royal Bruno, Kayla Shaky and Me and Barney. It's a three-way photo. Price Tag was the last one home, and the run 19 and 81.